Hello, good morning all. Good morning, Payal. Are you there?
Yes, sir. Good morning, sir.
So recording has been started for this particular meeting.
Okay, sir.
And the link will come on my email. So later on, you ask for that particular link.
Okay, sir. Thank you, sir.
So that you can download and you can share it with the other students. Okay?
Yes, sir.
So how many are expected? Just check.
Sir, 9 students are joined, including you. So there are 8 students. Other one, we will wait for the 5 minutes. After what we will start.
I will have to move to other meeting. So yes, within 1 minute, I will speak few words and then you can continue.
Yes, sir. All of you can start your video. We can take one snap. Yes, hurry up, students. Thank you.
us, are we ready for the snap? No one has, started snap video. Yes, good morning. Good morning, Aarti.
Good morning, sir.
Tejaswini. Priyanka, good morning. Rutuja, Ajay. Both Rutujas. Pratik, Takshashila. We shall have a quick snap. Yes, join fast.
Good morning.
I am also on some other meeting. Yes, Payal.
Yes, sir.
Our group is not ready for the snap.
Sir, since to them once again, we will take the screenshots. We have to prepare one of the report for we are conducting the mentor meeting so that screenshot is.
Yes, all of you turn on your camera.
Hello. Hello.
Hello. Oh, yes, sir. 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 Hello, Shailar sir. Shailar sir.
Has anyone joined from the laptop? If anyone joined using laptop, take the snap.
Hello. Hello.
Hello, ये तो कावर।
हाँ, ये तो ना।
हाँ, ओके, चलो ये तो। अत जय को सभी आने मुटे, दीपक राव आने मुटे, कादरे सर है, अजी पार्वती सर, आने मुटे। जय सर आवाज येत नाही
ओके टेक द स्नॅप फाइल और लेट मी टेक द इफ यू आर नॉट हैविंग
शिंदे सर तुमचा आवाज क्लियर येत नाही बाकी येतो सगळ्यांचा
बंद केला मी हिने बंद केला आयडी तुम्हाला बंद केला
हॅलो स्टुडंट आर यू गेटिंग साऊंड फ्रॉम अदर मीटिंग ऑल्सो
येस सर
So I shall be muting here so that you will not get that sound. So after I mute, just through you can reply me. I am muting now. Whether you are getting the other sound? Okay, so I wish you best luck for your discussion. We shall I will speak with you in the next meeting. So today I leave all of you in this particular meeting, although I will be there joining here, but I will be actively interacting in the other meeting. Okay. So it is over to you, Payal.
Thank you. Hello, all of you. Good morning. Hello.
Good morning,
madam. Good morning, Aati. Other ones? Komal, Pratik, Tejaswini, Takshashila. Good morning. Today's activity is we are take the one group discussion. I will form the two groups. One by one, one group put their points. Which group have more points, that those group are win. So that topic for the group discussion is impact of COVID-19 over the pandemic period 2019 to 2020 on environment as well as education. You are understood the topic? Hello. Hello.
Hi.
Yes or no?
Yes.
Yes, thank you, Aarti. So, first group is that we have the three 10 members in a meeting. So that first group is Madhuri, Rutuja Pawar, Aarti, Pratik Patil and Priyanka. In second group, we have Rutuja Felpare, Tejas Sweeney, कोमल, तक्षशिला आणि अजय. वन ऑफ द न्यू मेंबर अल्ताफ शेख. सो अल्ताफ शेख ऑल्सो बिलोंगिंग इन अ सेकंड ग्रुप. सो यू अंडरस्टैंड यू आर इन विच ग्रुप. हेलो तक्षशिला लेफ्ट मीटिंग. हेलो हेलो समवन रिप्लाई मी आई एम ऑडिबल. हेलो सो वी आर स्टार्ट द ग्रुप डिस्कशन नाउ. हेलो अल्ताफ आर यू देयर.
यस
So we are conducting the group discussion. You are aware about the topic?
No.
So we are taking the group discussion on the impact of coronavirus over the period 2019-2020 on environment also and on education also.
Okay.
Okay. You are belonging in a second. Okay.
Which one?
There will be two groups. I will form the two group. In second group, including you, six members are there. Rutuja Fepale is there. Tejaswini is there. Komal is there. Takshina is there. Godak Ajay is there. And Yuar is there. Now Deepak okay. is added. Hello Deepak. Good morning.
Good morning.
You are belonging in the first group, okay? We are taking the group discussion on coronavirus, your favorite topic. Hello? So we are starting group discussion. So first group, Deepak, Madhuri, Rutuja, Pawar, Aarti, Patil and Priyanka, put your points. Which team have a biggest points that those team are win? And please, that's record. This recording are listened by Barbin sir also. So speak. If only I'm speaking. Then what is happening? Hello. First group, put your point. Deepak, Madhuri, Rutuja, Aarti, Patil and Priyanka. Are you from the first group? So I'm taking the random name. That student must be include your point. Otherwise you get the one of the punishment. From your group members. Afterward, I am not responsible for that. So, Madhuri Ahir, please put your point. Madhuri, you have left the meeting. Deepak, put your point. Rutuja? Rutuja Pawar. Are you there? Please put your point. Second group, please put your point. Rutuja Fepale, Tejaswini, Komal, Takshashila, Godke, and Altaf. If you are not speaking, I'll inform the Barbin sir, no one can participate. And I have to prepare one report for that also, and which is submitted by the barman sir to the HOD. Yes, please. Aarti, your voice is breaking. Please say the point again.
I think COVID-19 has effect on environment.
Okay, thank you. First group put the point, their first point. I will include the percentage of every student, how much they are interacting in mentor meeting. So only that students get the attendance for the mentor meeting. So first point is putted by the Aarti, so that's only Aarti is getting the attendance for the mentor meeting from the first group. I will take the name several times. Other group B, please put your point. Hello. Hello. I'm audible. Aarti, I'm audible.
Yes, you are audible.
Okay, thank you. From second group, Komal, please say your point. Komal, are you there? From second group, Komal. Ajay. Ajay. Put your point. Meanwhile, I'm noted who is speaked or not. Hello. Haan, Tejaswini, please go.
Because of COVID-19, we have to stay in home so that we have to work.
Okay, thank you.
Classes, we attend online classes.
Okay, thank you.
Hello.
Yes, Altaf. Yes, Altaf, please.
This virus has spread to entire world.
and many people lost their job, and informal sector is badly hit. This is a huge setback for economies, and we can learn from the coronavirus. Take the respect from nature, protect it also, and also we can say okay, that's my point.
Okay, thank you. From group one, second group has a 2 point. And Tejasvini and Altaf only speak in a group B, and in group one, Aarti only. Other one wants the attendance. Please speak out. Everyone knows which group you are. Rutuja Pawar, are you there? I'm single time take the name. If you are not replied, I directly mark the 0%. Deepak, Madhuri, Rutuja Pawar, Patil, Pratik Patil, who is there? Priyanka.
Hi,
Payal. Yes. If you have any point. Yeah. Yes, please go on.
I want to share a point which shows how the corona impacts our daily conversation through a little which recently I have read. Before corona, our parents used to say, put the mobile aside and do study. Nowadays, they are saying,
good point, Priyanka. Very good point. That's noticeable also. Rutuja Fepale. Tejasvini is over.
Hello.
Please.
Yes, I have one question to in the group. Yes. What about thinking due to COVID-19? E-learning is good or bad for today's students?
Good point. Can you repeat your question, Altaf?
Due to COVID-19, we learned e-learning platform. Okay. Mm-hmm. Okay. It is of impact is bad or good?
Yes. Other ones, you have the answer for that. If anyone wants to give the answer for the Altaf questions, please go on. Yes.
I wanna answer for this question.
Yes, please go on.
As we know, everything has two sides.
Yes.
Just like
you are saying anything between that? We are not getting. Yeah, she has a range issue. Hello, Altaf. I thought so. There would be two sides for the everything. So many people are lost their jobs just because of corona periods. And what I think that so many people, mainly are software people, doing the there for them. It's very possible. It's easily possible to do the work from home, so it's one of the opportunity also and one of the disadvantage also. I thought so. So there will be, as per the everyone's view, their views are different from the people by people, and it's, I thought so, it's good also. And by the education point of view, it is disadvantage just because of our education system is that if someone is not there to take the step, Indian students, what the habit there, if they are monitoring by the one teachers, then only are they doing. And I'm not saying that every students are just have a habit, but I thought so. I'm noticed this thing, and for the job view, it's an advantage for the software people. For the other things, it will be not possible for the mechanical other people. For software people, it's very easy. It's an advantage for them. Thank you.
Okay, that's good.
What's your view on that?
Okay, on that e-learning, it's for me 50% is good, 50% is bad. It's the impact on the mind. We can not good to understand this concept of what is the topic going on, which topic we learn, how to revise it. It is impact on our eyes or mind. We know the our class going 4 to 5 hours, 4 to 5 hours on the mobile or laptop, or we are seeing that seeing, and it's bad for our eyes. It's harmful, harmful for our health.
Yes. And by the job point of view,
India is a developing country. Okay. Not everyone is software engineer doing work in a software companies. Okay. Mm-hmm. Some are mechanical, some are industries are required the labors also.
Yes.
But due to this situation, labors also lost the job. Also our due to this our also GDP also got decreases.
Yes,
okay.
Yes.
Due to this pandemic situation, some companies are destroyed.
Yes.
Okay. Anything else? Other one?
Yes. Tejaswini. Tejaswini, are you there?
Yes.
Yes. What is your point of view for that?
As we are software engineers, so we can do work from home, but other people can't do. So
yes.
for our point of view, it is best, but for other people, it's difficult. So, pandemic situation should over. Yes, that is.
Okay, thank you. Hello, Aarti. Are you there? Hello, Aarti. I am audible. Someone reply me.
Yes, audible. Yes, audible. Fine.
Yes, thank you. Aarti, what is your point of view for the job in COVID periods, as well as education? What you thought? Ajay, are you there? Deepak, why are you leaving, joining? I notice you from start of meeting. Rutuja Pawar and Rutuja Fepare, are you there?
Yes, sir.
Rutuja, please, what is your point of view about the job and education also?
I think whatever Altaf said is completely correct. We know that COVID-19 has affected many sectors like manufacturing and service sectors. Also, it has affected hospitality, healthcare, then education as well as health.
Yes, yes, thank you.
Also, you were speaking about how COVID-19 has affected education, right?
Yes.
We all know that sitting at home and looking at mobile or laptop is very hectic than really attending lectures in person in college.
Yes.
Yes, that's what I wanted to say.
Thank you, Rutuja. Anyone is else to speak out? I point out the persons who are not included the points. Deepak Madhuri, Pratik Patil, Rutuja Fepare, Komal Raktate, Takshashila, and Ajay. You are not included your points and not speak out also. So as anyone wants to say something? Anyone wants to? Yes, yes. Please, go on.
I'm audible?
Yes.
Due to my point of view, we are spending a lot of time in our traveling. So these online lectures are very useful. But in the point of view of job, some people are related to software. They can do their work from home. But some are laborers. They couldn't do anything. Their earnings are completely stopped in this situation. So this is very not beneficial for them.
Yes, yes.
Yes.
Thank you. Anyone is there?
Hello, Payal.
Yes, Pratik. Both.
I have to say on how COVID-19 has affected on environment.
Yes, yes, please.
Due to COVID, there was a nationwide lockdown in the whole country, and that has affected a lot on the industrial areas. As before the COVID, there was no lockdown at all. The industrial areas, there was a lot of air pollution due to the high emission of gases and that. So due to the lockdown, all the industries were shut down in the whole country, and especially in the industrial areas, there was seen a lot of changes in environment, lot of less production of gases in that.
Anything else you want to speak?
On Indian economy, as in the software industry, very less number of people lost their jobs, but not more because software engineers can do work from home. But in the other industries, such as manufacturing, or we can also say example, like I read Zomato in Swiggy, a lot of elites lost their jobs because there was no work for them in the whole lockdown, in this whole 3 to 4 month period. So this affected them a lot.
Okay, thank you. You are speaking in very nice way. You have to. Why you are afraid to speak out?
I was not afraid. I was
just searching for that.
No, I was. Yeah, I was afraid. Okay.
Okay, we will take the other ones. Deepak, Madhuri, Rutuja Phepade, Takshashila, and Ajay. Ajay, you are connected from the starting, but you are not including any point. Are you there? Percent you are not there. Takshashila, she left the meeting. Speak out, Ajay, do not send a message. I'm audible, Ajay. Hello.
Yes.
Why are you taking that much time to speak out? Please say something. At least you, if you are not saying anything, we are give one punishment for you. You are sing the song for us for the entertainment purpose. Hello, everyone.
Morning,
agree with this?
Good morning, everyone.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Hello, Ajay. Where are you?
Hello.
Please speak. You want to sing a song? Otherwise, you are putting your point. What do you prefer? Punishment or putting the points? Altaf, you want to say something?
No.
Ajay, why are you muting again? Please speak. Aarti is there? Aarti? Hello? Aarti, I am audible.
Yes, you are audible.
Okay. You have any point to put?
No.
Okay. Focus on Ajay. Ajay, please speak. There will be 1, 2, 3. Three students, they are not including the points. No, Deepak is also there. 4-1. Four students are there. Hello? You don't want to speak. Okay. Rutuja Phepade. Hello? Rutuja Phepade, are there? No. Deepak, leave the meeting, na? Okay. Madhuri, She also left the meeting. Tutucha Fepare, she also left the meeting. Takshashila, she also left the meeting. Ajay, are you from the starting of the meeting? If you are speak, I include your attendance. I mark the four peoples. They are not speak out. If you speak out anything, I will consider it. Anything what you want. Speak out.
Okay. From the outbreak of COVID-19. Hello.
Yes, speak.
From the outbreak of COVID-19 brought social and economic life to standstill. In this study, the focus of access, the impact of affecting sectors such as aviation, tourism, retail, capital market, and MSCM and oil. International mobility is restricted. The main effect on the GDP.
Okay.
The main effect is on GDP. The poor people are not able to earn. Hello.
Yes.
The poor people are not able to earn. Their lives are on daily earning. The Indian, hello?
Yes, please. Go on.
So, what will be the solution for this?
For what?
For this COVID-19.
Solution? The solution is vaccine. Okay, vaccine is there, but between 1 month it will be available in India. So it's take that much so many time to distribute all over the India. Only one person is affected by the COVID, then their whole family who is in touch with them, they are also affected. So that biggest drawback for that. And if vaccine is available everywhere, that distribution take that very, very large time as per my view. Because 130 crore peoples are not less amount. And that affected, we are not saying it is not affected on GDP. It's really, really from the starting is affected on GDP. Thank you, Ajay, to put your point. Hope so you're getting your answer. Okay. So, anyone wants to say something? Otherwise, we are leaving the meet. Hello? Please.
Now give the punishment.
Yes, Ajay. Yes. But all the people are there. They already speak. Ajay. Those people are not speak. They are leave the meeting. And I'll take the permission from me. He has something important for so that I'm allowed to him to leave the meeting. Hello, Aarti. Please, what do you want to say?
Can you sing a song for us?
What?
Can you sing a song for us?
You want to say sing a song for us? Please, go on. Please, Aarti, go on.
You can.
I don't know any song. Please.
No.
Please, go on. Ajay, you can suggest this song for the Aarti.
Song on COVID-19.
COVID-19, Aarti, you can.
No.
Seriously. I don't know. Otherwise, I will definitely sing the song for you. You know that. Komal, you want to sing? Komal, Raktate. Aarti, you want to sing the song?
No.
Please. Tejaswini?
No, no.
Priyanka?
No,
I'm definitely sure you are singing the song, Priyanka.
No, no.
No, you are like to song, sing the song, yeah. Hello? Anyone is there to interested in singing the song? At least Rutuja Pawar? Rutuja?
I'm not a singer, Pawar.
You are painter. Oh, sorry.
Painter.
Yeah, I saw your paintings. And very nice. And are they also doing the paintings? That also very nice. In next mentor meeting, you are make the one PDF which is shareable. And we are showing your art. Okay, both of you, Aarti and Rutuja.
Yes, sure, bye.
Yes, thank you. Anyone's there? Any talent? Tejaswini? Komal? Komal? Can you go to
the house? No,
I don't. Can you sing the song for us?
I'm not a singer.
So you are any driving, bagera? And what you like? You are like the Mindy designs, which is I saw. In next lecture, you had make the one PDF, which is designed by you. We have saw that.
Yeah, definitely sure.
Thank you. Pratik? Pratik?
Pratik will sing the song.
I can't sing.
Why?
Because I'm not a singer.
Okay, what you are?
I don't know.
Rapper.
A rapper?
No, no.
I also like the rap. Please, go on.
Not at all. I'm not a rapper.
Okay. What do you like?
Maybe Ajay can sing a song. He sings so good.
Ajay to put the point on his request. I'm saying to everyone, please sing the song for him. Just because of he not speak out, then I says to him, you get the punishment to sing the song. He's putting his point and now he's saying, please say to the other ones to sing the song. But
nobody will sing the song, all are shame. So please, you sing song.
Ajay, I'm not listening the songs. So I don't know anything. And my voice is very super voice. I'm really appreciate to my voice. I'm the very good singer. If you listen to me. I accept that I don't know. Otherwise, in next time, I will try for that. And thank you for your participation, Ajay. If anyone wants to... Yes, yes, yes. If anyone wants to include their points, please go on. Otherwise, we will leave the meet. Stop the meet.
Hello?
Yes, yes, please.
What is the roll number of mentors?
Mentors?
Who are the Burmese as mentors?
What?
Who are the mentors of Barbin sir?
Mentors of Barbin sir. Today is 2 to 3 students are absent and other ones I noted their names.
but my roll number is 18 now. I'm in two groups now.
Yes, we are not including the your numbers. We are including your names so that there will be no problem with roll numbers, okay?
But I have two mentors now. Marvin sir and Devini Bhambra ma'am. What to do now?
You are concerned with Barbin sir then. If your number is 18, then definitely Bhamre ma'am for the mentor. From the 42 to 61. 61, 65, 62 also is there. So that there will be in mentor meeting Barbin sir mentors, mentees. If your number is 18, now Bhamre ma'am is there for your mentor. Please, your concern with your Barbin sir, what to do? But you have your number is 18, then I am definitely sure Bhamre ma'am is there. You are clear with your doubt, Ajay?
Yes.
Yes. Anyone wants to, anything? Then we have stopped the meet. Hello? Can we stop, please? Speak out.
Yes, we can.
Yes.
Yes, okay. Then leave the meet. Thank you. Please leave the meet.
Please, the department.
Okay. Okay.
हेलो प्रतीक
हेलो
लिव करायची का
करून टाकू चल रेकॉर्ड होते.